Hello, El Montecito family. We now have the opportunity to worship God together through song. I invite you now, wherever you might be, to stand if you are able, to take a deep breath and to sing, knowing that God is as present in our worship when we are separated as He is when we are gathered together.